So it took us like 3 hours to hold this keyboard.